All right, we have a very special guest, Astronautalis, the best rapper in Florida. Maybe besides Flow Rider's all right, but he's gonna do a little freestyle for you. I'm gonna give him a subject. I think the subject should be rappers with vocoders, and then I'm gonna throw in another one, being the youngest person at the Van Morrison show earlier today. So enjoy Astronautalis. We came in early just for this. Thank you.
All right, I just went and saw Van Morrison and cried like a fat little old lady in the front row. As soon as he came out there and sang his blue-eyed soul, I thought I was gonna lose my friggin' mind. I've never been surrounded by so many 50-year-old white guys in my life. See, I'm standing there in the front row. Van Morrison playing his show. He comes out with a saxophone in his right hand and plays this, singing all the soul, man. There's a hippie kid in the front row, too, smoking on a joint, saying, Van, I love you. And Van, the cranky whiskey drunk, says right into the kid's face, fuck off. True story, honest to Christ, that all white people just thought they died. Never heard a guy say fuck on stage and brought them back when they were in eighth grade. And I thought, this was funny as hell, all these 50-year-old moms just watching them sweat. And I am standing there in the front row, crying with all these marbles on my tits. Mom grabbed my dicks and high-five, and Van Morrison sings another song rhyme. But the truth be told, Van Morrison's practically dead because he doesn't have a vocoder, kid. He took over the way of T-Pain and put a vocoder on every chorus that he sings. This is a promise, a guaranteed hit. This is why in the last 10 years he ain't sold shit. Give the bitch a vocoder and that's it. Give Cars Glory Awards a chance to remix it. And to be president, honest to God, Obama, Hillary, forget John McCain all his life because Cars Glory Awards taking a chance. That's him. Holding his hand up like this, and I'm gonna be his running mate, Vice President Dick. Holding me right in the back. See, I know he'll bring the beats, and I'll bring the raps. And this is exactly what the White House needs. Cars Glory Awards and Astronautalis MC. Are you having fun tonight? It's only Wednesday, and I need to start a fight. I'm just out for free drinks, hanging out with chicks in bars like this. So at the end, when it's all said and done, I'd like to have a Jameson in my hand, son. I don't think that's too much to ask. His Cars Glory Awards working his ass. He's got his whole band, main posse with him, holding up signs and rocking with the rhythm. This guy's got the best moves I've seen, moving that goddamn soul train all week, making me feel like a white kid, like I can't dance or move to any of this shit. But I am happy to be a part of the stage. I found the sound man right before I played, and I barely made it in squeak live. And Cars Glory Awards asked me to rhyme. I could roll down early as fuck so I could rock with my friends and watch Van tear it up. Thank you very much for giving a shit. My name is Astronautalis, and I'm out of this bitch. Thank you. Cars Glory Awards for president. Cars Glory Awards for president.